I don't smoke pot, and I don't like weed, unless it's treatment for an illness, or fatal disease. All medicine have side effects, so if you smoke, prepare for it. Knocking on addiction's door, you feel good, so you want more. Keep your head straight, and don't forget the key to lock yourself out of a prison that is sweet. The danger begins when want turns to need, handing over your life till you're no longer free. Contaminate your light with dark energies. Pot is not hot when you're lost and weak. Reality fades bit by bit. The demon inside is happy with it, corrupting your peace, distorting your sight. Never at ease, nothing feels right. Consumed by fear and filled with hate, you no longer care, and it seals your fate. You can lose your sanity, making love to the night. Love is upside down now, your ego wants to fight. Disconnected from your true self, isolated from everyone else. Weed is not your best friend, so leave the pot. Destruction's at the end. It's easy to see the shadows in your eyes. It is time for your strength to rise. Who you are authentically is so much more beautiful than your personality on weed. Skip the price to pay and meditate instead. Feel alive and not half dead. If you're truly happy, don't put anything in your system. You can just be clear in your spirituality. If you can still choose to stop, leave the madness behind. Just stop smoking pot and step into the light, 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 light. Love is love, but weed is weed, and love's truly all you ever need.
Yeah, you have a soul, so you